SRC IIUM has declined the accusation of statement that said they are a part of entity called Pro Aspirasi. Regarding the official statement that has been posted out by SRC today, they said that the current tenure of SRC 2015 and 2016 are made up of varieties of students that are active based on their platform. They also said that they have no problem to cooperate with each other based on the professionalism itself. And they also hope that all people will respect their decision that has been made out by Shuro. Thus, the accusation of a statement by a representative of a university in General Assembly UMNO last weekend that stated that Pro Aspirasi has conquered 20 public universities is declined. Thank you.